Good morning students, welcome back to saradamathschannel. Now this is the continuation video of the Maths2A 2 maths questions. Now already in the last video I posted the 2 maths questions from the topics complex numbers, Riemann's theorem and quadratic expressions. Now remaining topics 2 maths questions are posting here. Okay, so the next topic, theory of equations, from theory of equations. So this is the theory of equations, the first problem. If 1, 1, alpha are the roots of the equation, then find the value of the alpha. The most important question, this is the very important question, most frequently repeating question, most time sum this is. See the next problem. If minus 1, 2, alpha are the roots of the equation, then find the value of the alpha. This is also the most important question, most frequently repeating question. Okay. And third one, if 1, minus 2, 3 are the roots of the equation, then find the A value. This also, in the theory of equations we have the very less number of important questions, so all of you practice all these questions without leaving anyone. Now the next one, if the product of the roots of the equation is equals to 9, then what is the value of the A? very important sum. Now the next problem, if alpha beta 1 are the roots of the equation, then what are the values of the alpha comma beta? Okay, if 1 2 3 4 are the roots of the equation, then find the values of the ABCD. Okay, and the next one, find the values of the S1, S2, S3, S4 for the equation. Find S1, S2, S3, S4 for the equation. And the next one, if ABC are the roots of the equation x cubed minus px squared plus qx minus r is equal to 0, then find the value of the 1 by a squared plus 1 by b squared plus 1 by c squared. Most important question. And the next one, if alpha beta gamma are the roots of the equation, then what are the values of the sigma alpha square and sigma alpha cube? This is also the most important question. Okay, and the next one, find the sum of the squares and the sum of the cubes of the roots of the equation. Okay, understand the question all of you. Find the sum of the squares of the roots. Sum of the squares of the roots means what? Actually this is a cubic equation, so what are the roots of this equation? Alpha beta gamma. So square, sum of the squares of the roots, that is the first value is alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square. This is the first question. Okay, and next one, sum of the cubes of the roots of the equation, that is sum of the cubes means alpha cube plus beta cube plus gamma cube. This is the second question. Understand all of you, these are the questions in this one. Okay, now the next topic, these are the questions from the topic permutations and combination. This is the very important topic. From this topic 3 questions will come in the examination, and here in this topic we have some standard questions. All of you prepare those standard questions without leaving the questions, and you easily attempt either 2 questions or 3 questions from this topic. Okay, see the first problem. The first one, if NP3 is equal to 1320, then what is the value of them? Very important sum. The same model question, this one also. Okay, now the next one, if NP4 is equal to 1680, then what is the value of the N? Very important sum. If NP7 is equal to 42 into NP5, then what is the value of the N? Most important question. Next one, if n plus 1 p5 is 2 and p5 is equal to 3 is to 2, then what is the value of the n? This one, these two questions are of the same model. Okay, and the next one, if nc4 is equal to 210, then what, find the value of the n? If 10 into nc2 is equal to 3 into n plus nc3, then what is the value of the n? Okay, and the next one, if npr is equal to 5040 and ncr is equal to 210, then what are the values of the n comma r? Okay, see the next problem. If NC5 is equal to NC6, then what is the value of the N? That's the first question. And this one, if NC21 is equal to NC27, then find the value of the 50 cm. And coming to here, if 15C2R-1 is equal to 15C2R+4, then find R value. This is also same type of question. And here this is, through the 10C3 plus 10C4 is equal to 11C4, 9C3 plus 9C5 is equal to 10CR, then what is R value? Next one, find the value of the 10C5 plus 2 into 10C4 plus 10C3, and this is, what is value of the R? Now this one, find the number of ways of arranging the letters of the word intermediate. Very important model, guarantee this type of question, there is a chance to come this type of question, guarantee in the examination. The most important model, the same model, find the number of ways of arranging the letters of the word independence. Okay, and the next one, find the number of ways of arranging the letters of the word mathematics. This is a power 4b cube c power 5 in the expanded form. Same model. Find the number of bijections. Find the number of bijections from set containing 7 elements into itself. Find the number of functions. Find the number of find the number of ways of forming a committee of the 5 members from 6 men and 3 ladies. Find the number of forming the committee of the 5 members. Total number of persons is equal to 9. We have to select only the 5 members. That can be done in INCFA. Okay. So these are the questions from the topic permutations and combinations. Now some more questions from the same topic. So find the number of ways of selecting the 4 boys and 3 girls. Very easy question. And find the number of ways of selecting 3 vowels and 2 consonants. Very easy question. And find the number of different chains that can be formed. Different chains. What is the formula? N minus 1 factorial by 2. Okay. In case of the circular permutation, you have to take the by 2 also. Okay. Don't forget that one. And find the number of chains that can be formed. So same formula, N minus 1 factorial by 2. Okay. Number of diagonals. Very, very important. So the most important question. These are the most important problems. These are all the. Okay, and find the number of positive integers of the 1080. Very, very important. The most important question, this one also. And this is the, these two are the writing questions. Okay, these are the questions from the permutations and combination. Now see the next topic. This method expression. In the method expression, we have the very less number of questions. So all of you in these topics, simply just we have only 10 questions. If you prepare those 10 questions, then you definitely will attempt one question. Okay. First one, find the mean deviation about the mean. Find the mean deviation about the mean. Okay. And this, find the mean deviation about the median. Find the mean deviation about the median. Okay. Next, find the mean deviation about the mean. Find the mean deviation about the median. Find the variance of the discrete data. Find the variance in standard deviation. Okay, these are the only models. In this topic, we have only 4 models, that are mean deviation from the mean deviation from the median, variance, standard deviation. Just prepare those 4 models for the TMAS question. Okay, now the last topic, random variables. This is also the very, very easy topic. In this one also, we have the very less number of important questions. Okay, see the question. The most frequently repeating question, very, very, very important question, this one is, a Poisson distribution satisfies that p of x is equal to 1 is equal to p of x is equals to 2. Then find p of x is equal to 1. Very, very, very important problem. Next one. This is also most important question. The mean and variance of the binomial distribution are given. Now, we have to find the value p of x greater than or equals to 1. This is also the very, very important question. Most frequently repeating one. Okay. Now, see the next one. This is also most important question. Find the first two terms of the distribution. Very, very important sum. See the next one. This is also the very, very important question. The probability that a person chosen is right left handed is 0.1. Most important question. Next one. On average, the rain falls on 12 days in 30 days. This is the last question. Okay, these are the two most questions. All of you prepare all these questions without leaving anyone. In the before video, I posted the two most questions from the first 3 topics, and in this video, I posted the two most questions from the remaining topics. So all of you one see all these problems and practice these questions. One check all these questions. Okay, then definitely we'll attempt the questions in the examination. Okay, wish you all the best.